A familiarity with the basic anatomy of the hand and arm is useful when you perform massage on these areas. The main bones of the arm are the humerus, the uppermost and largest bone, the ulna, the inner bone of the forearm, and the radius, the smaller bone in the forearm on the same side as the thumb. The major muscles of the upper arm are the deltoid, biceps, and triceps. Muscles of the forearm include the extensors, flexors, pronators, and supinator. The hand is made up of the carpus, or wrist bones, the metacarpus, or the bones of the palm, and the phalanges, or finger bones. Important muscles of the hand are the abductors, which separate the fingers, adductors, which draw the fingers together, and opponent muscles, which bring the thumb toward the fingers.